Last June, I was part of filming a demonstration of a new lighting system by dedolight. The system is called Lightstream, and I thought it was very elegant. As a cinematographer, this is something I was looking for a very long time. I'm just like touching the surface here of what I can do with these lights. I've been using them professionally for the last 4 months. It allows me extreme control on the light source, the angles, the spread, and the quality and character of the light that I bring on my actors. One of the essential keys to the lighting system is the light source itself. Personally, I like to use the dedolight 9 with a parallel beam adapter. The adapter allows me to double the output of the light. This is a lot of light for a small instrument. I did a comparative test with a Fresnel 1K and a dedolight DL150. I set the parallel beam adapter on the DL150. As a result, I got a cleaner and slightly more powerful beam with the DL150. I tried the parallel beam adapter onto the Fresnel for no result. So, back to the museum, my old friend. So I want to use a very pure and powerful light source that I will be able to reflect and reflect again and again to create multiple sources using only one light. So using one light and maybe five reflectors of different qualities, I can create a three-point light, for instance, or a four-point light. Now, the reflectors come in different grades and quality of reflectiveness. Reflector 1 is almost like a mirror, except it doesn't transfer image, but only the energy of the light source. It has a virtual reflection of 1.5 times the distance of the light from the reflector. The spread angle is 4 degrees and allows 98 to 100% of the light to be transferred. Number one is the initial source that sends the light to the other reflectors. Now the reflector number two with an angle of 12 degrees is also very punctual, a good transmitter, and it can bring you a very powerful key light. And we begin here to see the combination of the softness of light that is created through the double aspherical systems combined with the characteristics of the reflector itself. The light really acquires qualities that are exceptional. Then we have reflector number three, a wider angle of 50 degrees, much softer, excellent for fill light or a wider kind of backlight. Reflector number four has a wide angle of 95 degrees of spread. It acts like a whiteboard, except it's more rigid and durable and has very predictable values of reflection. The magic of dedolight Lightstream comes in the combination of all these key elements: the source light, the beam adapter, and the reflectors. Also important, the reflectors come at a fraction of the cost of a lighting instrument, which means there's enormous savings to be had. It's very different to use a direct light on an object or to reflect the light. You acquire qualities of softness. There's a polarization of the light that happens through the virtual reflection and comes to the object from farther away than the light source. It looks very much like natural light. This is the quality of the light stream. A light that's retransmitted from one reflector to another reflector, acquiring all kinds of qualities. The virtual reflection allows you to expand the space. Reflecting through one, two, or three reflectors creates that effect of distance. I love the fact that I can create something that has a unique signature that looks nothing like any other system. We have a very pure light, virtual lighting that has characteristics of spectral lighting and reflections that are unique to that kind of lighting. That's why I wanted to share this with you. And we can exchange from this point and become better filmmakers as we progress.